An action is essentially good if the motive of the agent be good, regardless of the consequences.